morning. So today our subject is story, and dear students, I already teach you story so many times. In our last video, you can see so many times I teach you the same story, Lion and the Mouse. So today I think you are prepared for the question answer. You are ready for the question answer. So today I will ask you some question and you have to give answer. Okay. Today I ask some few questions. Afterwards, in the next video, I will be prepared a new question for you, and you have to give answer for it. Okay. So before questions, I want to again show you the same story, Lion and the Mouse. Then we'll start question answer. Okay. So I repeat again now for you only, the Lion and the Mouse. The Lion and the Mouse. Once a lion caught a mouse. Mouse said, "Please don't eat me. Some days I will do you a favor." The lion let him go. One day the lion got caught in a hunter's net. Mouse came along, chewed the rocks and let the lion loose. So always helps other. Okay, I repeat the same story because of you only, because now you can give answer by this, that's why. So we start question answer. Okay, so our first question is, what does the story about? Our first question is, I repeat again, what does the story about? What does the story about? Tell me. This is story about, you can say, this is story about parrot, I think. Yes, it is right or not? No, this story about lion and the mouse. Okay. Again, I repeat the same question. What does the story about? So, the story about the lion and the mouse. Because in this story, we talk about lion and the mouse. That's why the story, it's about lion and the mouse. Okay, understood. Now, next question is, who's caught a mouse? Who's caught a mouse? Can you say who's caught a mouse? Lion. Lion caught a mouse. Who's caught a mouse? Lion caught a mouse. Okay. Next question is, who said, "Please don't eat me"? Who said, "Please don't eat me"? Who said, "Please don't eat me"? Who said? Lion said. Lion said, "Please don't eat me." No. Who said? Mouse. Mouse said. Mouse said, "Please don't eat me." Who said? Mouse said, "Please don't eat me." Okay, understood. Now, last one, next one, and last one question is, who will be favor for lion some days? Last one is, again repeat, who will be favor for lion some days? Who will be favor for lion some days? Who said that I will be favor for in some days? Please don't eat me. Who said in this story? Who said? Lion said, no. Mouse said that, "Please don't eat me. I will be favor for you in some days. I will be favor." So here answer is, mouse will be favor for lion some days. Okay. Mouse will be favor for lion some days. Okay. Understood. So you have to repeat the same story with the action, and for after the story you have to prepare this question answer. Okay. So So first of all, you have to prepare. You should prepare the story. If you prepare the story, then you can easily understand and you can easily learn the same question answer. Okay. So till then, bye bye.